Mjolnir's power!
On your left.
Avengers!
Assemble. Might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
Derp!
Now that I'll see you, kind of.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay? Got it.
You have the fortress.
Avengers assemble.
George, your boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Hulk got some pants and gauntlets. So I guess his mask didn't really load in right. Okay, just when I thought the workiness was done. Okay, so I'm doing some.
Bam! Yeah. AIM's down another hangar. Or three.
And I guess that mission before wasn't really the last mission.
Stock.
This one was.
Hey, some people don't have a thousand years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Bring in the dad jokes, Cap. Okay. Yeah.
Take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
I'll take you to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a Gamma Monitor on them.
Are supposed to say that?
They do. Abomination?
Hello.
But is he house trained?
Inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force.
We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. Modok won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hope's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Shield block. Hold R2 to block incoming attacks. Captain America's shield absorbs incoming attack. Damage until his intrinsic block meter is fully depleted. Enemy attacks with a red indicator cannot be blocked. Okay.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on the force field generator. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa! Oh, there's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? Not your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh, really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
Starting to sound like you, Stark.
Oh, we'll work on it.
Makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Crazy must guide our future. for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really? Super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Keep them busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
these things.
Not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Mala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on. Just keep me covered. Who deserves to live, Doctor? I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem.
Electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Robots.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys in one phase just to hit them. How are the rest of you doing?
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
To get these guys in one phase just to hit them. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
I think we found where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the Central Complex now!
I'm tied up here!
best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you.
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above
what
you.
The?
Up it is.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
Yes.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
Not over.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Something. Bring the pain, people.
Avengers die, and no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell Inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day, it caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, Modok doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
It's just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
That's one. So, I'm playing this other one. Behind you.
Resistance people! Fine. On my way.
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him.
And his shield will fall. Understood.
Call the bike first.
You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
can get here in time. Giant. Tactical right there. I thought his meat shield's already force field. Just like put that giant to sleep.
So much for making you see reason. If you wish to stand with your captain,
It's turning back to the wall. You want to talk at that?
Convince is yourself. Ambigan!
It then. Guess she got the final hit.
Hey. You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy.
Ooh. You got heart, kid. Great job. Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you.
Ask me a favor.
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abel!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But, let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay. Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
Excellent. It's gonna need some polish. And I haven't even played the multiplayer stuff. So wait for the credits to end, and I guess sort of sum up my thoughts.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side? We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law. Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part. The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
Summarize my thoughts right here. Like, this game could have had more time, or developers should have decided to delay this game to get more time, because this game is really buggy for the most part. Like, I had to, you know, get out of the game and restart it just to, you know, play it again, just one time at least. I think that happened to me when I was playing WWE 2K20. What else? Story was alright for the most part. The whole superhero team having to separate because they made a bad mistake. Or made a mistake that they regretted. What else? Gameplay is alright for the most part. Again, each character has their own playstyle. Each character has a unique playstyle. Now, I kind of like how I guess if you're playing as Iron Man, I guess you just fly around, but then, like, it's just one big, huge, empty map. Like, you're just looking for stuff to do. I guess you do have stuff to do. But if they had to make the maps big, I mean, they could have just gone for like an open world type of thing with the maps or whatever. Or with a map. There's the option with the 5 skips. So you'd have to like spend real world money just to unlock some stuff. And I think I just prefer in-game currency to be unlocked by playing and not by spending money. Time I ever want to play a game like this. Play a game like this is just to play the story. They're gonna add more characters, of course. I guess I wanna see what their version of Spider-Man's gonna look like. I mean, again, it's like a PlayStation exclusive, which kinda sucks for the most part, because I don't think he's like he's been in other games. Like, he was in Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 for the Switch. And I guess like any Marvel Lego game for the most part. I can say it's not a bad game, but it's not a perfect game. Like, it still needs to work. Like, they need to patch this game out. With nothing more to say, that was Marvel's Avengers, a okay superhero game. I mean, I'd probably just wait for this game to get its, like, updates and patches. Just to keep you ever want to play a game like this. Oh my god. There's nothing more to say, until next time.
My glorious power! Fat nigga!
When left.